This is Yamazaki Mazak machine, pipe machine, named FabriGear MKII 220. This machine is existing in two models, 220 and 400, due to the size, pipe size the machine can handle. This machine is very suitable for the construction because it can handle open profile like a C, L, UPN, I, H beam, and a square and round profile. In fact, the machine can also manage profiles that are not really standard because we can import in our CAM and generate the shape that has to be cut. Because of this reason, the machine is provided with a very nice supporting system, because if you want to have accuracy, and this machine is for construction, then we need accuracy in the joint and the slots and in everything. So the machine is provided with a very logic and good system of supporting the pipe. So the 3D head can machine the parts and generate a cutting with a very high accuracy. As I say, the machine is provided with a 3D torch and four chucks. The benefit of having four chucks is absolutely the one that we can handle the whole pipe. So we have a pipe of 5 meters. We can produce a part of 5 meters because first it will be handled C1, C2, the first two chuck, then C3, C4. In the cutting area, we can check the pipe and cut the pipe, and we do a lot of operation. So we have a welding detector, which is the device to check the welding position of the pipe to orient the cutting in the proper way. We have a touch probe system, which is to check the center of the pipe, to align hole on one side of the pipe, to check a C profile, L profile, and the several open profile. The real benefit of this CNC is that we can have a cutting condition in the CNC itself, and the CNC is able, according to the pipe information, to detect the real nozzle speed whenever it's cutting a corner on a square pipe or whenever it's cutting on the flat. So, end of the day, this machine is a very good machine for the construction because allowed in one operation, cutting, chamfering, welding preparation, and tapping.